Is your Windows period key not working? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If the Windows period key is not working on your Windows system, the solutions shown in this video should help you. The issue usually occurs due to a corrupt keyboard driver or an incorrect keyboard layout. In some cases, conflicting software is also a contributing factor to this problem. Now let's get started on how to fix the issue. Method 1. Check the issue with the on-screen keyboard. Launch the on-screen keyboard. To do that, press Windows plus I to open Settings. Then select Accessibility. Then Keyboard and toggle on the button for on-screen keyboard. Check if you can type the period key with it. If it works, there might be a problem with your keyboard or its driver. Method 2. Reinstall the keyboard driver. Open the Device Manager, expand the Keyboards branch. Right-click on your keyboard driver and select Uninstall Device. Restart your computer or scan for hardware changes to reinstall its driver. If this doesn't work, there might be an issue with your keyboard. The period key is not working but working with the shift key. Some users encountered a void issue with their keyboards. According to them, the period works only when they press it along with the shift key. Here is how to fix it. Method 1. Check the issue in the clean boot state. To enter the clean boot state, you need to disable all the third-party services using msconfig. Be careful while performing this action because if you disable all the services accidentally, you will be in trouble and you will have to reinstall Windows. Sign into the computer as an administrator. Select Search, type msconfig and then select System Configuration from the list of results. On the Services tab of System Configuration, select Hide all Microsoft services and then select Disable all. Select Apply. On the Startup tab of System Configuration, select Open Task Manager. On the Startup tabs, in Task Manager, for each enabled startup item, right-click on the item and then select Disable. Close Task Manager. On the Startup tab of System Configuration, select OK. When you restart the computer, it will be in a clean boot environment. Once you are in the clean boot state, check if you can type the period key. If yes, your next step will be to find the culprit third-party service. Method 2. Check your keyboard layout. You might have selected the wrong keyboard layout. Check this in Windows 11 settings and change the layout if necessary. To check or change the keyboard layout, open Windows 11 settings and go to Time and Language, then select Language and Region. Now click on the three dots menu next to any of the installed languages and select Language Options. Scroll down and see if your preferred keyboard is added there. If not, click Add a keyboard and select the required keyboard layout. For more details, follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.